that every one of you is in perfect physical condition. So the show must go on.
Why?
Because, as old as time itself, there's a grand theatrical tradition that the show must go on.
Forget it.
I've got a contract. You signed a contract. Go read your contract. And I will count to 10, and then I'll sue you. Ah, yes, I'll sue you. And when I sue you, you'll never work again.
Excuse me, but who is the equity representative?
I am.
Let's put it this way. For the backer's sake, I'm asking your permission to let the show go on.
No.
The show must go on.
Not a chance.
The show must go on.
Why?
Because I say the show must go on.
I think the show has been great so far.
It's great.
We've laughed so much. The guy in front of us is laughing so much it's hard to even hear it.
So far, this show has been phenomenal. I've been loving it.
It's incredible. Leah is doing a fabulous job.
It was wonderful. I had a terrific time and I laughed through the whole thing.
Absolutely wonderful.
It was great. It's one of the best shows I've seen. It was really neat.
Right, I think Carmen did it though. Who do you think did it?
Bambi. I think Bambi did it.
I think it's the little skinny girl, the understudy.
That's exactly who I think it is too.
She seems too innocent for me.
She is.
The music is awesome. The voices are awesome. It's hilarious. It's funny. You'll love it.